Hall of Fame trainer Freddie Roach says he would love to see Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. fight Saul Canelo Alvarez. Here's what he had to say. Check it out.
One last question. Which is the fight you're most looking forward to this year, as far as watching, not being a part of?
I would like to see Canelo fight Chavez.
Chavez Jr.?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
It's the best fight in the world.
Well, wait, though, because I
60.
Think... Can Chavez Jr. make 160?
He has before. He would struggle, but yeah, I think for that big a fight, yes.
How do you see that fight going down? What do you see in that?
Great fight, even matchup. I like both guys, so I would wish them both the best of luck. But you know how big that fight would be?
How big? I'm asking you.
Bigger than the biggest fight, the pay-per-view show of all time.
Bigger than Mayweather Canelo?
Yes.
Bigger than Pacquiao Mayweather?
Mayweather Canelo didn't beat Mayweather.
No, they haven't said the numbers out.
Yes, they have.
Yeah? Okay. And who do you favor in that fight?
I'm closer with Chavez, obviously, because I work with him, and he's a very good friend, and I like the kid a lot. He's a little undependable, though, but Canelo I've met a couple of times. I don't know him that well, but he's really a nice kid, too. I just think it would be a great fight to watch. So I just, entertainment-wise, that's my number one show.
Thank you, Freddie.
For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Constantino Garcia, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Constantino. Step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.